suspicions proved true, Ciri had appeared in Skellig. She'd arrived from another world together with a masked mage. She and the mage had fought the Wild Hunt before fleeing through portals that carried them to Velen. There, one trail ended, another began. A good time later, the Wild Hunt had reappeared on Hindisfjall, meaning Ciri, too, might have returned to Skellige.
You're back?
Yearning to play a few rounds of Gwent. That ought to set me straight.
You brew? Alright, quick round. Here, take this guy. Fueling the new guard? I guess so. I'm practicing also. New guards is all about black magic and keeping the style fogged. Alright, why not? We need more spies, come on. Oh, nice. Let's make him commit more. Three medics and the graveyard will be three units, I guess. Now we pass. Yeah, new guard can equip the dragon. It's just it's one card and we've got like 26 or 28. It's just we were a bit unlucky and didn't draw a dragon here in our play. I hope he still has one medic, but no, he does. Alright, what do we have here? We have to cut some. Probably, but who? Probably heroes, but heroes are nice. Deploying horns. iron ore. I've played a bit today and won like how much? Well, one or two pieces of silver ore, I guess. Okay, let's disable our emergency measure. Try our strength against the Skeletor champion.
Oh, we will.
Come on, get over here. Hey, they appear here, or what? Oh, I'm bored already. No, we need to move our boat there. The rotor. The stupid bitch. Already. I'm getting enough experience points for that, and no loot neither. Coins. probably for you it's epic, but it's almost scared the shit out of me. Short. I think soon we'll need to use our emergency ability. Hidden treasure. Treasure? Well, treasure? I'm sorry, I'm fresh out. What? The hell? Here it is. Notes about treasure. I've had enough. My father and brother think I'm nothing. All they do is laugh at me. They're all slacking. Say my face is fair as a maid's, and I'm only fit for lying in bed with maids and certainly not for battling with men. And one day, one of those cuckold husbands is going to break my neck. True, never have had much problems securing ladies' affection, but that's not something I asked for. Mary would let me leave her bedchamber, so we delayed on till her husband, Nuri Strongsides, and his mates came back with their lootings. I jumped into a wardrobe and stayed to listen, but it was uncomfortable uncomfortable as all get out. They say that it sunk some great treasure ship by the rocks between Pharaoh and Arskelig, and that come morning they intended to go fish it out. Once they drunk themselves to sleep, I slipped out of the wardrobe and told Mary we should slit all their throats, get the treasure ourselves, and leave these horrible isles, go somewhere better, Kuvira, or even Novigrad. Mary didn't take long to convince, because her husband was a true horson and beat her terribly. So Nereus and his mates are bits in a fish's guts by now, and I'm off to find my fortune. Who cares that I'm not too skilled a sailor and storms coming? I'll be done and gone before it hits. We got some more question marks, and that's it. At least we got some treasure. Let's take a look on what we have. Cavalry boots, Macacamon heavy armor, dwarven axe, daystar, Dimveil head, wait a bit please. Smuggler's cash. Punched in the face. Get the fuck off my ship. Damage report. They managed to damage it. What an asshole. That's not even my boat. Now we need to use our emergency perk. This village doesn't exist. Not much. And we need steel to make 14. Where's Olaf? Why there? I thought that the action should have taken place in Kertrolde or somewhere over there. I don't see any damage.
Come on.
Hey. What? There's even one corpse? Wait, more? Can I loot them? I don't see anything. I think that I'll find it. Come on. I think that in the end, I'll just my mood will just sink. Yeah, that's it. Also, why not pay a visit to Olaf? I think that there should be at least one traitor. Although I'm pretty sure that we'll rob them of all their money, still. I think that something might be here. Journal. 5 weeks have now passed since I was hired by the Prince Valgrindaud of a far-off land to help guide his family safely to Beauclair. At first I merely suspected it, but now I'm certain. Our ship is being followed. We've charted a course for sure. The captain wants to replenish supply in a small village called Ursten, and then sail up the Pontar. The masts of the ship which sails after us are constantly visible on the horizon. The worst is upon us, we shall drown. The shore was within our reach when a horrible wind blew us back. The gale tossed our ship against the rocks. We're taking on water. The yard fell and crushed my legs. I don't know what will come to pass now. I have failed them. I have failed the heirs of the royal dynasty whom I was charged to escort safely to Beauclair. The sealed letters were in the chest which the sailors tossed overboard and the ship began to sink. If they ever wash ashore, if anyone ever finds them in this journal, know that they need to be given to a woman answering to the name Vicky. She does not know the local tongue, but if you read the words Virhog Latrut Lmuar, she will know what to do. I hope she has survived. Luckily, she and the child sail in another ship. The elder insisted we travel separately. He was right. I don't know who chases us, and I don't know where they shall soon die.
Legs, bled to death after they wrecked.
Here we are. I think. Letter sealed with impermeable wax. Captain's log. Alright. I don't know how to read that. Captain's log. For the Amuanda. Day 69. Elenad. Hatred has set in for the guide and the foreign royal family he was hired to escort. I should never have agreed to give them passage. They've meant endless trouble from the moment we pulled out of Vale and all indications are that plenty more awaits ahead. The foreign royal's bizarre behavior does nothing to help. The crew calls them barbarians behind their backs and mutters about the expedition being cursed. This guide said he had been hired to take them to Beauclair. Perhaps such strange customs will accord with those at Anna Henrietta's court, but first we must reach the continent safely. Yet ever since we lost sight of our sister ship, I've had a bad feeling about our chances of doing so. Day 73, Elenad. I might have known that there would be trouble when the guide explained these royals were fleeing a coup that knocked them off their throne on their home island. I hear the woman speak to the child in that strange tongue of theirs. She spits out words whose very sound is so filled with hatred and contempt, I need not guess at their exact meaning, for they are sure to be curses aimed at the usurper. She scans the horizon constantly, the dread plain on her face. No doubt fear and assassins have been sent after her. Day 78, Elenad. My worries have been confirmed. Our passengers will be our doom. The ship will soon sink. May our gods and theirs watch over us. Magellan was vibrating. Why? It does so again. Hey, I want to examine that. Come on. Crap. And I can read it's beautiful. I hope so. No. There's no sign of a ship. I hope that they're okay. Nice weather, by the way. What? It just led me to the nearest checkpoint. Yeah. We need to go to Velen first. Oh, near Ersten. Ersten is here. Yeah, logic. Right, back to our boat at hand. Captain does not abandon his ship. smuggler's cache. Whoa. What happens to my boat? Crap. It flips. Yeah, already. Retaining the beard your armor. Not bad. Well, we've got some items to sell. Not bad. Get out of here before my boat flips again. Also, must admit, we accidentally found the smuggler's cache. There was no map indicator or question sign around it. So I guess the islands like these and these you also need to check out in case there are some treasures. Come on girls, come on. Danger, danger. The bitch. Just down already. Thunder's game song. That's a lot of items. I hope their trader is rich enough to buy all that. We're nearing our limit. I suggest we don't stop. Is it me or wave height is getting bigger? There's some smuggler's cache here. No! I lost my boat! Some bitches. We should return here some other time. We lost our ship between the aisles. Now this is unfortunate. Come on. Oh, another smuggler's cage. On 400 clicks, we were there. I probably can see some houses. I hope that there is at least a. And Skellig. Oh, nice. Hello. Oh, Mr. Armor.
Greetings. If you're in need of a weapon, I'd be glad to forge something for you.
Let me have a look.
Oh nice, he has some money. Yeah. There, Xiao, heavy armor. Bernard breastplate. We loaded a bit. Damn it. Maybe I need some repairs. Let's see. Nope. No repairs. He's an amateur armorer, so not of much use here. At least he helped very much to, well, in buying all my stuff I don't need.
Got a diagram. Willing to craft something? What would you say to a few rams of Gwent?
Oh yes, he says yes. He says that we need to unload some characters. But I only see one option here. Lethal is cool. Why should I unload him? Now we've got 28 cards in deck. Maybe we should unload one of the horns. Yeah, me thinks too. Alright, let's try it out. Should be great. we try to use two heroes in order to win this round. We got four spies now. He can also try to revive some of them. That's a nice try. Alright, screw it. Yeah, that's a nice pass, I agree. That's 7 points by into frost, of course. There's total army redeployment. Not bad. We won practically with a cold start. He didn't give me any materials. What a greedy bastard. What can I say? He's an amateur. I think I see another contestant. Where?
You hear that noise? That's Freyr, grinding her teeth. Means war's a brewing. Time to sharpen our swords.
With Bran dead, who will lead you?
Don't need a king to stick it to the Black Ones. No reason to wait.
Show me what you have in stock.
He has a stock mech. Yeah, we do too, so... Almost 75k crowns, of course! We're not bitching around. See you. What's it's all about? I tried to empty my inventory in order to continue onwards. Crap. Shall we resettle? Is there a Kenyan saddlebags? And other stuff I just can't sell because my trader doesn't have enough money, as usual. He has okay prices also. Not for me, I mean. Not for him. Okay, I guess. Yeah, I think we need to go to move on.
Could you craft something for me? Smithing. Pretty tiring job. Need a break, maybe? Relax a bit? Play a game or two of Gwent?
You always need a spot of rain. Right, he plays monsters. Let's give him a first spin. I hope he uses it well. Oh yes, he does. This guy. This guy, please. Come on, what kind of monster is that? I've got a plan. Alright, how many medics do we have? We have three medics. No, two. Three. Alright, let's do this. Think of taking Frost into his deck, so the opponent won't have any spy value. It doesn't matter, actually. Alright, we have three medics and three units to revive. Make him commit something else. Probably. Why not? Colors advantage, that's a pass. Probably. I still think that frost is not a very good idea. Nice, 215. Do you have any aid? Yeah, they do have any aid.
Hey there.
Hello.
Watch your strut.
Yeah, this banner should be drawn. I think we don't need it. We can finish my spider rose. Still just the pen.
Can you swing an axe?
Of course I can swing an axe.
Greetings, stranger. Have a drink with us.
Wait a bit. Let's just play another round. Oh, we got some cards. Monster Ericus. Werewolf. Nice. Elven Skirmisher. Not so nice. Doesn't require any weaponry, but we at least can try to sell him some hides. Let's check out prices. Prices are good. Everything green on selling this shit. Hey.
Up for a few rounds of Gwent.
Play cards, yeah. Look at him smile. Oh, nice. Oh, yes. Alright. You ready to pass? Oh, come on. What the hell is he doing? Right, that's not my place to judge that. Ooh. Now this is nice. And we have 4 medics. We can try to make him commit more. So we got 4, 1 to revive. Well, that makes it 3, 4. Yes, let's get out of here. Crap! Well done. Right. So far it's okay. What the hell is that? Do I really need that one card? With no one else to revive though. Let's see what card we have here. Okay, that will do. Damn it, if he has a dragon, then this is a problem. Now that is a problem. No! My poor Vesemir. Nice. That's a pure GG. Oh yes. Okay, thank you everyone for watching. I hope you like that. And if you like my video, my channel. And I wish you all good night, and until next time, hope to see you around soon. Bye!